Another thing that's new for 2012, they come out with some soft plastics. Great flipping bait. Great detail, a lot of movement. Has a good scent to it. We also come up with a big worm. A lot of Kentucky Lake fans probably like that. We also have a little tiny bait. I've actually used this for smallmouth. Surprisingly, I've used 4-pound test, little tiny hook, drop shot, 25 pounds of smallmouth of Lake Havasu. It's crazy how a little bait can be so productive, but give it a try, you'll be catching some fish.